Show the crash.
It doesn't show. Oh, wait, here.
Yeah, there.
Okay. Oh, shit.
It was here?
Yeah. Okay, here.
Oh, wait. I'm just saying, that was avoidable.
Yeah, let's get
back to the TV camera.
I feel like he definitely could have avoided
it. He can leap a bit and turn it. He could avoid it.
Yeah.
It could be avoided.
Not this. Wait, why are you guys not breaking?
He can avoid you.
I think he thought it was gonna go, but not for the BMW. There's no way the BMW avoids this.
Hold on, was I ghosting
there? No, Ghost has been set to turn.
Yeah, but hang on, go back to my car.
It ghosted for like 2 seconds at the most.
It was in the background. Because I saw the fact that I was ghosting. Look at that. Yeah. So it goes.
Less than
like, oh, cool.
And then look at them.
Again.
Look at them afraid of getting
it. Look how bullshit that crash is. I didn't do anything.
That's the piece of
paper. Just look at the piece. He was gonna, like,
You were pretty far, but I thought I'd have gone.
You want to pass straight through for the last second. Why is nobody braking?
Actually, the Lexus can avoid it, I think.
Again,
I think Lexus can avoid it. Mikhail, look at the Lexus. I think the Lexus could avoid it.
Yes, I think so too, but
yeah.
It's just on the race, you're going to think that it's going to, you know.
I think this could be avoided.
Yeah, but it's difficult.
Yeah. The Lexus hit me first.
No, I don't think so. Right in the middle.
He just realized, like,
more than half Lewis.
Yeah, look at the
Lewis. Lewis, will you try?
Cool.
Yeah.
It's on. It didn't leave it. It didn't leave a bit.
Mikhail, go to my.
Go to touch the.
I want to watch it again. I've not seen it.
Just right there.
Okay. So watch this. This is like seriously. Look at my line compared to Porsche. I'm following Porsche, so I'm like, this is flat. So Porsche runs over it, it's fine. I run over it.
Did you just try to avoid the grass, or when you start with the
The front tire is not on the on the green.
It's like this. Look.
Yeah.
It's just one of those like super GT sport.
Yeah.
It could be because after turn one.
It's super GT sport crash.
BMW
again. What?
I follow the Porsche and I'm like, okay.
I don't know if turn one did anything, Lewis, or will you put all four off on the exit there? I don't know if that affected the tires or something, but maybe that had something
to do.
It's hard to say because it makes it slippier.
Wrong button, you idiot.
I didn't want to be on the outside, and I was like, we're four.
Oh, yep. We're on the outside.
I think you crashed.
Okay, you pushed the
button. You pulled it!
What you doing?
But why are you doing so fast?
It's used to be.
Stop. Sorry. I guess.
This one?
No, one more. Oh, wait, this is the button. Oops.
No, it is.
It is.
Okay.
There we go. He puts out the end of my
phone. Ah, here. Be careful.
No, look at this.
He has to stop.
Like,
but it doesn't turn. You know?
Yeah. But
okay. We push them in. We help them.
Yeah. Okay, don't give up to them because we made them perfect.